Hanggang saan yung mga kasuwa natin dito?
Layo-layo.
Hanggang saan nang kaya natin
kung isa sa kawal.
Yun ang pina-require ni Secretary Singson. Yung estimated cost for Fisto dahil gusto niyang malaman yung mga items of work, kaya gumawa ng DPWH, of course led by our district engineer at sa ating mga consultants to submit the same to the Bureau of Construction, yung gumagawa ng mga estimates. Hopefully, galing ako nung Monday sa office ni Secretary, nagbigay ng note sa mga concerned directors and undersecretaries na bilisan nila yung pag-release ng Phase 2. Kaya inaasahan natin na when Phase 2 will have been released, it will more or less complete yung mga items of work involved sa widening, cleaning, concreting of the ceiling of the tunnel inside. At saka later on, yung third piece siguro na hingin natin, yung development dito sa exit ng tunnel, like Crystal Cave, parang may isagawa na tourist center. Let us address first the flooding.
Unahin muna natin yun.
Yung flooding. And then later on, yung tourism component ang gawin natin, kung paano natin malinisan ito and then develop into the tourism center, including that of the entry point sa City Camp Lagoon area.